I'm a dance artist, choreographer, and teacher. I have a disability, cerebral palsy, which in my case means I do not.